Hello again. This is just going to be a one-year update on the Harbor Freight 44-inch top and bottom tool chest. I've owned this for 1 year now. I just thought I'd do a little update about how it's holding up. This side chest here, I bought it over the winter as an add-on, so I haven't had it for a year. But the top and bottom I have. So let's kind of go over it and see how it's doing. Just kind of open it up there. You can see the gas struts still work well. They haven't leaked, blown oil out all over the place. Finish seems to be holding well. I have absolutely no flakes, no paint flaking or imperfections that I can see. This is the stock drawer liner that it comes with, and there is better stuff available on the market, but I took the wheels off of this and it does not move, so my stuff really doesn't get thrown around a lot. Just open up a couple drawers. Get a look at the slides here. Everything's held up well for me. I mean, I really have no complaints with this tool chest combo. And on the bottom chest, the top drawer is probably my most heavily loaded one. Here you can see they have double slides. Again, all ball bearing. And take a look up underneath. I mean, that's not sagging at all. I don't know the exact weight I have in there, but this thing works great. Definitely Harbor Freight. This is one of their gem items, and I have absolutely no complaints with it. It's really been holding up well. Again, I don't work for a dealership or anything. I fix motorcycles out of my home, so I may not be as abusive as some flat rate mechanics are really, you know, pushing for time on finishing jobs. But so after 1 year, I'm gonna say I'm still extremely pleased with my purchase here, and I would not hesitate to recommend this combo to absolutely anybody. That's my 1 year update, and thanks for watching.